Sewage flows like a standard gravity system down to the street into a vacuum valve pit. This valve pit will serve up to 4 homes, and after about 10 gallons of sewage goes into the valve pit, a vacuum valve will open and pull that sewage out from the valve pit and transmit it through an airtight main line to the vacuum station. From the vacuum station where it's collected, it will be pumped out of there and eventually transmitted to the sewer treatment plant.